You'll notice at the start there are, and some of the middle lanes, there are athletes sharing a lane. This is quite allowable by IAAF laws. Essentially, of course, there's usually space in the lane for two people to fit, and you'll find that usually one athlete's a lot faster than the other, and so they eventually sort themselves out. Thank you.